Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to more Assassin's Creed 2. We have begun... Shut up. We have begun collecting codex pages, but I'm not recording those because that's just running around random cities, killing guards, stealing their stuff. Well, it's not random guards, but you know what I mean. But what we are going to do is this stuff. The Assassin's Tombs.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Was the secret entrance necessary? Couldn't I have just walked in through the front door? And I must begin there. Thankfully, there are no time limits. Get over there. Ha! Success!
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Thank you, game. So, what now? What? No. Ezio, stop. Stop it, Ezio. Let's see. I think this way, maybe. Oh God. Okay. Okay. I assume this is the correct way to go. Thankfully, I can walk through these ropes. Oh crap, I hate these platforms. It's a very long way down. get up there? How do I do this? Can't just climb up there. Okay. Where's that ladder? Has to be over there. I don't think I can grab anything up here. No. This has to be it. Yes, yes. Here. Yes, yes. Yes. Now what? I guess over here. Thank God these can support my weight. Where all do I need to go? Okay, I guess this way is correct. I got a checkpoint. I know I'm going the right way. I can't jump up that way. Okay, there's gotta be something I can climb. There has to be. Let me take a look around. Get back down to this platform. Gotta get up there somehow. Nope. Where? I guess up there. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Thank you. this is it. There we go. Couldn't do that on the other ones for some reason, but whatever. Want to keep going up. That's the goal. Okay, I see. No, Ezio. Stop it. Here we are. Now this is an assassin's tomb, surely. 250. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Who are you even supposed to be? Iltani, whoever that is. Alright, that was the first, or actually second technically, Assassin's Seal. Stick around for the next video. And we're back with another Assassin's Tomb. This one is in Forley, I think is the name of this town. Good thing Altair isn't here, because he would have died so many times just swimming in the water. Restricted area? I mean, there's enemies here? God. Ezio, why? Why, Ezio? There. Is there time limits? Okay, go. Go. Who would do such a fiendish thing? now what? There's gotta be a way up. Wouldn't just lead me to a dead end. It has to be a way up. Or a way down. Yes. Here we go. Here we go, Ninja Gaiden. Yes. Can I kill them without... Can they see me? Can I just kill them? That'd be awesome. Whatever, this works.
I guess it's not that important.
Damn slippery bastards.
The oldest trick in the book. Curses. A pox upon this puzzle. A pox, I say. Of course. Wouldn't be that simple. Gotta figure out a way around. It's not that way. Oh no. Okay. Get ready to run. that wasn't so bad. Wasn't so bad at all. If I'd fallen there, I've been so upset. Ah, I thought we were almost done. I think these are mandatory. Go to sleep. How do I... Does it go down?
I know that. I'm sure.
Let you be
so fast, Stronzo.
Okay.
Come get me.
What? Die! God. Die!
You can't cover all the enemies.
I wish I could double counter.
Remember, we got that
fight on flash.
There we go. Now let's see. Aha. Damn it. What? What? You mean I can't? What are these guys even doing here? Yeah, it does nothing. This, on the other hand. Creepy piano music is creepy. Ah, I'm still not done. Oh god, I wasn't supposed to go forward. Oh my god, Ezio, come on. Don't fail me now. Fail me now, Ezio. Ah. There we go. Seal of Kulangal. Alright, we're halfway there. Probably release these videos all on the same day, just because why not? Once more, we are entering another tomb. Rats. Of course, it's a restricted area. The question is, how do I get up there? Ah! Stupid question, stupid answer.
Let you guide it.
I know.
Let you
go to sleep. This isn't like a mechanism or anything. Okay. Never mind. Nope. The wine cellar puzzle. Oh. Okay, what am I accomplishing here? I see. Oh, stairs.
He looks familiar.
Echolo, damn!
So far, so good. God, enemies everywhere. Well, first order of business. Let's get rid of you. can't get rid of you. What the? Why would they change the camera like that? Unless I'm supposed to go this way. Aha! I was hoping for the double kill, not gonna lie. Ow. Big circle.
Hello, I have a question for you. Hey, do I know you? You, stop a moment. Hey, hold on. I have a question. Have we met before, amigo? Aspettate. Just a
moment. Oh, really?
Where do you think you're going?
Probably nothing, the guy shooting a gun at me. Probably no big deal. For your stupidity. Oh my God. How big is this place? Killed himself. Perfect. Chose a smart way out. How considerate of him. Killed himself so I wouldn't have to. I see. Maybe not. There we go. Now it has to be here. Then round. too far. Ah, thank God. Seal of Wei Yu. Awesome. This should be the last one, I believe. Ah. There we go. Solve the riddles of Basilica San Marco to find the Assassin's Seal. Oh, it's one of these. Oh no. Damn it. Well, that was easy. Oh, of course. Saw 4 trials. Go to where? I'm sure there's a time limit. At least show the clock. Go. Oh God, you better not run out right when I get there. Well, where is it? Damn it. Oh, it's up there. Damn it. Oh God, I'm going to have to restart the thing, aren't I? Yep. Hurry up. Ah. Oh god, Ezio, don't do that. Oh my god, really? Are you kidding me? This is why I hate Assassin's Creed controls at times. It's so finicky. Crap. One down. Probably have to climb up this. Or not. Yeah, I'm just wasting time. Oh my god. Ezio. Camera shift was just so sudden. What am I supposed to do? Ticking down, and I don't even know. What's worse, you can't even practice because the thing retracts once you're done. Oh my god, really? Oh my god, Ezio, why? Make that jump. This is so dumb. It's probably something really simple, too. Whatever. I need to figure out how I'm gonna do this. Oh, there's a panel here that I can climb or something. I saw it move. All right, let's try that. Is already spazzing out. Oh my god. Although. Okay. Had to be sure. Oh my god. This is so dumb. Okay, that does nothing. So stupid. How do I... What are these for, then? Try again. Yeah, I can't climb these. Oh god, and I fell off too. Perfect. No wonder Uncle Mario gave up. Supposed to do. Why do they spin? Why do they taunt me if I can't do anything with them? No point in climbing this area. It couldn't be that simple, could it? No. Of course not. Now I'm wasting time. Oh my god, really? That'd be pixel perfect. I hate this game. There, but how do I get up there? Far. It's up there. I see. All right, I think I figured it out. Those damn windows that were throwing me off, I thought they meant something. They don't. They're just there to confuse you. Now, if I can nail this without falling off, lots of red herrings here. I tried this before, but there. See, now he's grabbing it. Oh my god. Oh my god, Assassin's Creed. All right, two down, two to go. Even start. I see. On Ezio. Oh my god. Why would you do that? Oh my god, barely. I didn't realize I could move the camera there at first. This is gonna hurt. And the last one. Probably should have been paying attention to that. No. It's a lie. Get over there. How do I get over there? I think I got it. Oh, it's gonna be close. There we go. Damn thing is done. Thank you. Alright, so I'll just grab the last remaining codex pages. We will end the game. Oh my god, there's another one! No! There's another seal I haven't gotten. Hang on, let me grab that one. Alright, here we are with the final seal. Error messages. Anyway, yes.
There is something moving over there in that haystack.
Sit back down. We're in the middle of playing a tarot game.
No, this time I saw something. I know it.
That's what you say every time. You were right. There was something in the haystack, you feminucha.
I'm tired of your jokes. This isn't funny. I could have been killed.
By that.
Oh no, this guy again.
Run faster. Leave me alone. Leave me alone!
Can I? Of course I can't shoot at him.
Run faster! Leave me alone!
Why give me options?
Run faster!
Oh, come on.
Leave me alone.
I think I had a brief moment to shoot him. Oh well.
Run faster. We're under attack. Guards. Guards, two arms. Two arms.
Gotcha. Son of a bitch. Not that it matters because there are guards in the room anyway.
Why can't we play Lombard rules? Why do I always have to be?
Oh. I think they can't hear that door opening. Of course not. Of course we're not done. Altair would have hated this. Up, come on. No, stop it. Oh my god, don't do this. No, damn it. I almost had it. That damn jump they want you to make. Oh my God. So dumb when you introduce, you know, relatively new parkour techniques, you know, just for one thing. So dumb. Or rarely used. So rarely used you feel the need to put a tutorial message there saying, hey, by the way, you can do this kind of parkour thing too. Plus these damn levers. Okay. Maybe the. Oh my God, Ezio. Oh my God. Oh my God. Are you fucking kidding me? Let's try this. Oh my God. I can't believe this bullshit. I'm just gonna swim back. Yep. It's a good sign I didn't hit that damn wall on my way over. Oh my God. Let's go. These controls sometimes. Come on. Yeah. Ah. Finally. Now we're done with all of them. Alright, so now I'm gonna find the last five codex pages. And, we'll get the armor and finish the game. Thanks for watching, guys.